I made it all the way to the end, the final three. Three newbies. I set that up, and I'm so glad that I got to be here with them.
Oh, we did it!
We did.
This game has been harder than I ever thought it would be. It's been harder to know what to do, when to make moves, and how to act. But I'm proud that I made it all the way to the end and outlasted plenty of other people out here.
Yellow Tribe, you are the heroes.
I came into this game as a hero.
I'm Matt.
And at times I had to be a little bit of a survivor villain.
Maddie, join us.
Come in, you eat.
I'm feeling a little bit evil, a little bit naughty, but it's good fun. And it's fun to be finally playing the game.
I think people underestimated me as just the nice guy.
A video call home.
Oh my God, okay.
Maddie's expecting a kid.
So am I.
The guy that just fitted in with everyone.
Oh, you can have it if you want.
However, they didn't see me coming. My favourite part of Survivor was Merge and the chaos around it.
You can drop your buffs, we are Merge!
When I was able to be a double agent and play both sides for a bit, working with people, but also working against people.
Tonight's choice is about securing my future in the game.
I won three individual immunities and one extra vote.
And Matt wins immunity!
And those wins got me through some of the tough moments in this game. There was no easy part in this game. Every day had its own challenges, whether it was the weather, whether it was no food, or whether it was the people you were working with. Every part had a challenge. I never thought that I would have even the slightest chance coming into this game.
What a beach, what a location.
Be able to make it this far. I'm so proud of myself and happy I can do it.